Hello YouTube, this is Piper2381, and for this video I'm going to be showing you how to have a sneaker or New Era hat care kit or a maintenance kit. So it's basically the stuff that you want to have around when you're a collector of sneakers or hats. So I'll start off right now. The first thing you want to have is some protector. Whenever you get a new hat or whenever you get a new pair of sneakers, the first thing you want to do is you want to spray this on. And this protects against dirt and water. So that's very important. And then when you do get some dirt on it, you want to use a magic eraser. Usually on the leather sneakers, so I wouldn't recommend this on suede or New Era wool hats or polyester hats. Then if you do have suede sneakers, I recommend buying a suede brush or a Nubuck brush. This is a dual brush, so it's pretty good. They're very effective. Then I recommend getting some painter's tape. It's usually green or blue sometimes, I think. Now this is perfect for when some areas get really dirty with dust. So painter's tape is great because it's sticky, but yet it won't ruin the surface. You just put it like this. Let me just show you up close. So you can see a little bit of dust. And it should clean it off pretty nice. And then it collects all the dust right here. Okay. So that's the tape. I recently bought some a really cheap hat, really nice in my opinion. I like the gray. I bought this hat on clearance. So usually when you get something on clearance, it's beat up. I mean, everyone's tried it on, so that's why it's on sale. So the string or the thread was all loose here. So what I did was I just got a little bit of super glue, just a little bit, not a lot. You put some on the paper, you dab it with a little metal piece or tweezers, and then you just, again, you dab it here and let it dry, and then it should look pretty nice. This was really messed up, so unfortunately I can't give you a before and after, but I recommend getting some super glue. And then having a lighter. A lighter is always good. Let's see. Sometimes you have little pieces that are of thread or string that are coming out like this. I don't know if you could see that. Where is it? Right there. Okay, so lighter is just good just to burn off those little pieces. Yeah. Of course it doesn't work on camera. So yeah, so that's always good for little threads that are really hard to cut. You just burn it off. But I mean, this works some of the time, but usually what I like to do is I like to get a manicure set. So it should include some tweezers, a nail cutter, and some scissors. So I mean, if you do get some threads that are like coming out, you just cut. Can you see it? You just cut it like that. Very nice. So that's the scissors. And then the tweezers, you can just pull some areas. And then with the nail cutter, you just trim it. I actually like to use the nail cutters more than the scissors. They're a little bit more accurate. So I recommend nail cutters first, then scissors, and even the lighter. And of course, when you are using your shoes and you want to put them away, you just got to remember you got to use paper towels on the bottom soles before you put them away. A little bit of water, wash off the dirt and the mud, and then let them dry and then put them away. Now, certain sneakers can develop these lint balls or fuzz. So for that, I recommend that you pick up a lint remover or shaver. And just to get rid of these white, I guess fuzzy balls, you just go like that. And it should remove it. So, that's it for this video. I'll have pictures and I guess a count of everything I just mentioned in my blog, so just follow the links if you want to see those. And I'll see you guys next time.